Alright guys, welcome back to another American Truck Simulator video. Today we're up here at the Dallies in Oregon. We're going to pick up a load of waste paper and take it to, I don't know where we're going to take it to. Let the wait and see. I think it's over in,
Turn left.
Idaho. Or Utah.
Get ready to turn left. Turn left.
You mean you're trying to shift gears and get an automatic? $24,000. Need to check on my drivers, make sure they're all doing a good job. Give them a kick in the ass, get them going. State trooper there. I'm going back off just a little. We've got 20 miles to go. I'll be at our pickup. Slowly but surely learning how to create my own mods for this game. Next, I got the skins down, I think, pretty good. Damn, what's that? Next thing's gonna be making 3D models, like objects you can put in your truck.
Keep right and then exit right.
It shouldn't be too bad,
exit
but.
Right.
I only know how to make 3D models in Cinema 4D.
Get ready to turn
right.
I
don't know how to use Blender or anything. Cinema 4D and Houdini.
Turn right.
Let's see, fuel situation. I have a tank.
Get ready to turn right.
I don't know how far this load's got to go.
Turn right. Get ready to turn left.
So if you got any
turn
ideas
left.
About what would be good for a truck, like add-ons or whatever for the inside, let me know. from Lewiston, 372 miles.
Time to hit the road.
We'll go down here, swing around, and then back up to it. All right, let's get out of here. Let's go to Lewiston. 318 miles. We've got enough fuel to get there. The sun's starting to come up at 3 a.m. What are you doing up there today, SpongeBob? Doesn't talk much. Okay, 84 eastbound. Future trains. Bid level 60. Oh, damn. I've been playing that Coast to Coast and Mother Profile, and I've kind of enjoyed it, actually. It doesn't look too bad, as long as you get the other map expansions. Like the Mid-Northeast or something like that. There's like two or three of them. A lot better than what it was when it first started, I'll tell you that. Still haven't figured out why my time's messed up. Schneider going in and taking my crap in and out. Car, I sure in the hell wouldn't. Good dumbass. I thought I could get around that truck fast enough, but it would never happen.
Exit right.
Inwick. They let you test drive one of those big dump trucks.
Straight on.
I've heard anything else about Project Next Gen and his winter mod pack? Looks pretty good. I'm gonna try to go around them so you can slow down again. Really? Now you're gonna speed up. What a fucking jackass. I was thinking about running into him, but I'll have to deal with the ticket and damaging the truck too. Wouldn't be worth it. Approved.
Go straight on. Go straight on. Straight on. Ready to turn right. Turn right. straight on.
Welcome to Idaho.
Go straight on. Go straight on, and then keep right.
Not this turn, but the next one.
Get ready to turn left. Turn left. Get ready to turn right. Turn right, and then turn left. Turn left. This is where it ends.
This is where it ends. That ramp? Ramp onto the tipper. Miles, 6 hours, 48 minutes, 32 gallons of fuel used, $9,198 and 758 XP. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. It's a little shorter one, but I hope you guys still enjoyed it. Until next time,
don't forget to like, subscribe, share, and leave a comment down below. We'll see you in the next video. Have a great day.